kids on the field and kids that have, I think, paid the price in the weight room in the offseason, and they're anxious to get going.
We have a lot of players from the JV that are going to be really good this year that are coming up, and I think this year's going to be a really good year.
Well, I was born in a small town, and I live in a small town. Educated in a small town. Taught to fear Jesus in a small town. Used to daydream in that small town. Another foreign romantic, that's me. But I've seen it all in a small town. Had myself a ball in a small town. Enough to say, look who's in the big town. My bed is in a small town. Oh, that's good enough for me. I was born in a small town, and I can breathe in a small town.
We really like to stick together as a unit on defense. We've stressed all year not to yell at each other if you make a mistake. Everybody play their own responsibility, and we've come together and molded as the season's gone along.
Everybody knows what they're supposed to do, and everybody gets their job done, whether it be taking out blockers and letting somebody else get to it.
Stand my ground, and I won't back down.
Hey,
playing hard. It's going to be a 48-minute game today. You know that. Let's go, seniors. Team on three. One, two, three.
Team!
Let's go,
coaches prepare us really well, and our players come out and make the plays.
We're all real close. We all know each other's jobs, and we pretty much work perfectly together.
We seemed to gel together right away, and I knew this year we had something special.
Well, you know, our senior class has been with us for 4 years now, and they've just worked their tails off for 4 years and done everything we've asked them to do. And, you know, they've won 39 ball games here in 4 years, and not many people can say that. And beyond that, they've done it the right way. They've done it with class. They've done it with great work ethic. And we're proud of the way that they've conducted themselves.
Team on three. One, two, three.
Team!
Let's go! Let's go!